Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November. Until now, police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife.
Can't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what, I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is up.
I'm trying.
Okay, you haven't gone much further. I know you around here somewhere. Damn kids. Here they go. Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you, I promise you that. Fixing to find you all, that's for sure. I got you now. Get me out of here! You messing with Grandpa? Gonna find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do. Just get back here. You're only making things worse. As it gets, drink up now.
cooking up for us?
I gotta ask, why did you randomly jump out the window when we saw you? What was the idea there? Come on, I hear the static. You freaked out because you knew we saw you? I don't get it. You died doing it. Yeah, well, we had the perk that makes you take more damage from jumping out the window, so...
I wouldn't think that next time.
GG. Bye.